did that, but I did it. So I guess it works. King Puff is gonna be the one that destroys me, I bet you. That is what I am betting. Where is my new card? Oh, right here, Daggerfall. Oh, goddamn. That was crazy. And you know what? Now that I know how all this stuff works, I'm gonna cry myself to sleep. Click to continue. Gotta click to continue. Click, 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 click. Oh, King Puff. The one that fucks me. God. Can we get through this without a lot of trouble? And by a lot of trouble, I mean it just completely destroying my ass. I don't know. Find out next time on Dragon Ball Z. Find out next time on Dragon Ball Z. Am I seriously gonna have to put her down here? Yeah, I'm gonna have to put her down here, okay. Yeah, have fun trying to do that. Come on! No! Why?! Get out of here! Like stunned, I don't really know. I wasn't really God. If these guys can get there and stun him, then we're good. If not, then we might be fucked. He's stunned. Good. By God, that is fantastic. Everybody. Well, maybe not so anymore, because now he's not stunned. Or maybe, yeah. We've won. I could have sworn King Puff was the one that gave me trouble on normal. Punish the wicked. But I guess I was wrong? Maybe? Without, that's two power tokens, okay. Nah, maybe. Please not. Why? God damn it. Okay, game. Okay. Hey, you just keep being there, staring at me with your derpiness. Click to continue. Yep. Volko! Eh? So I can possibly I can get a sniper. Summon the guy down here because apparently they just completely and utterly destroyed my guy. Maybe I didn't need to put a guy down there. Probably not, now that I've seen what happened. Let's put a stunner. And then we can summon a person up here. Or not. Need someone to be able to take this out, so we're just gonna summon these two. Summon these guys as minions, just do stuff in general. We need more things to take that out. Jesus, man! My god. What is going on right now? Destroy this, destroy it, destroy it, come on! There we go! That was stressful. Kind of. What the hell is that?! What the hell?! Okay. Okay! I haven't summoned this guy in a while, so I'm gonna summon him now. Where if I can. Well, you know, this doesn't seem so bad. So got destroyed. Well, I'm sad. Is that his fire that's burning it? It is! Oh my god, that's an interesting ability. But we won anyway.
I punish the wicked.
Rounds go so fast in this game. It's brilliant. Oh my god. This game is... I'm surprised. I looked at like the trailers and pictures of this game, I'm like, it doesn't look fun. I try it out, it's like, oh hey, this is pretty, enjoy it, this is pretty damn good. Pretty cool. Goes to show that you should never base a thing off of its Yeah, fuck you too. Please no, please no. Come on, five. There we go. Disappointed. I'm probably gonna win anyway, but my god, this game can get stressful. Whoa, we took it out. At the same time, yeah. Well, that's just goddammit. Huh. Yeah, it doesn't work on me. Please don't take out my cipher! I'm sad now. The sniper got murdered. It just makes me feel bad. Now we got this guy on the field. It's a bit of a struggle to get him on the field because of the whole thing of craziness. But we got him on the field, so that's all fine and dandy, right? This thing. Oh wait, what? There was a thing here? Oh, I didn't even notice that. I'm smart. Great, aren't I, guys? Wait, what? Why are these guys? I guess he did something to them? I guess? I'm just kinda confused by what happened, so... There goes him. And half my forces that were up there. Alright, saving up. Might not be able to, depends on what happens here. No, okay. Yep, we won. Mordor is dead!
Ready to fight for rightness.
I'd assume you are, yes.